Hey guys, Caden here, and welcome to my talk series. If you want to talk to me something, and then today's salute is a triple salute. Family Guy, American Dad, and the Cleveland Show. First, I'm going to salute on Family Guy. Enjoy. Family Guy, yes, this show rocks. This show is about the Griffin family. They like to go on awesome adventures. Peter is cool, Meg is good, Chris is great, Stewie and Brian are cool. I hope this show keeps running. Do you know who loves this show? Family Guy and American Dad Fan Media. It's his number one favorite show. So Family Guy rocks, and so does The Simpsons. Unikitty sucks. End of salute one. Next, I'm going to salute on American Dad. Enjoy. The American Dad? Yes! This show rocks. This show is about the Smith family that like to go on awesome adventures. Stan is cool. Francine is Stan's mother. Haley is Stan's sister. Steve is good. Klaus is great. And Roger is great. I hope this show keeps running. Do you know who likes this show? Family Guy and American Dad Fan Media. It's his second favorite show. So American Dad rocks. And so does Family Guy. But anyways, Alan Gregory sucks. End of salute. Last, I'm going to salute on the Cleveland Show. Enjoy. The Cleveland Show? Wow, this show rocks. This show is about the Cleveland family that like to go on awesome adventures. Unfortunately, it got canceled in 2013. I hope this show stays on Comedy Central. Do you know who likes this show? Family Guy and American Dad Fan Media. It's his third favorite show next to Family Guy and American Dad. I don't know who hates this show. So the Cleveland Show rocks. And so does Family Guy and American Dad. Fish Do Not sucks. End of salute.